A lesson in so-called human sexuality turns controversial when two paid adults perform a sex act in front of dozens of college students. The graphic demonstration was performed during a lecture at Northwestern University. Anita Padilla has more from the Evanston campus.
Good afternoon. You know, this event or this performance actually took place more than a week ago, and it's just that people are talking about it more and word got out, and now it's become this big public controversy. But the question everybody seems to be talking about, was this really unconventional teaching, or was this just a way to sort of titillate the student body here? What we do know is this, that this is all part of a class on human sexuality, a course taught by a professor by the name of John Michael Bailey, and this is a popular course that has 600 students enrolled in it. On February 21st, more than a week ago, some of the students, or all of the students, were invited to attend an after-class lecture. It was a non-credit lecture, but what ended up happening was that they ended up seeing a live graphic performance by these two individuals, a couple who are not students, but they are engaged and they were paid to be there. They actually ended up performing a live act in front of the students who were present, about 100 of them.
We weren't doing it to shock them, and it was interesting because we had positive responses from every single person that was at the class.
Now, he's the guest lecturer, Ken Melvoin Berg, and he says although it was unconventional, it was poignant. We spoke to one student who could not attend that part of the after a class lecture, but she is part of the larger class, and she said a lot of students were very excited the following day. You know, there's so many other venues for people to learn about sexuality, be it video, be it the internet. Did they have to see it in a live performance, you think?
I don't think that they needed to. I think it was an invaluable experience to actually meet someone. There's nothing like personal interaction.
And the professor himself even put out a press release and said that all of the students who stood by to watch the performance, which the woman in this case was nude, all of the students knew that it would be graphic and very explicit, and those who stayed around to watch it knew what they were going to see. Reporting from Northwestern University, Anita Padilla, Fox Chicago News.
Now, Northwestern University's president, Morton Shapiro, just released this statement, quote, "I am troubled and disappointed by what occurred. He says, in part, I feel it represented extremely poor judgment on the part of our faculty member. I simply do not believe it was appropriate, necessary, or in keeping with Northwestern University's academic mission. In this instance, I have directed that we investigate fully the specifics of this incident and also clarify what constitutes appropriate pedagogy, both in this instance and in the future. Many members of the Northwestern community are disturbed by what took place in our campus. So am I."